Tanya thoughts for the 9th of Sivan. When did Hashem create the world? Trick question. The correct answer is right now. Whoop, there it was again. A little experiment. Imagine a complex shape. Come on, close your eyes, not if you're driving, and imagine a complex shape. It's there. Now stop imagining it. It's gone. We're the same way. We don't have to exist. Every moment, Hashem is giving us conscious, deliberate, particular thought. That's what makes us exist. Let's make him glad that he does.